But we sort of take them around all of Helena, the surrounding areas. They go fishing. We go tour dams, things like that. And so this is kind of one of those things where they feel, they don't even realize they're giving back to the community, but they are. And later on, they kind of sit back and say, wow, I did that.